it's not just go all the way up to the trees.
Mama. Emma.
Baby. Sneezy baby. He's sniffling. An ant on my hat. Out with the fan.
Nice little random shoe out here in the middle of the forest. Not sure why. How do you lose a boot in the middle of the forest?
You babies ready to go home?
Go.
Yeah. Legs sprawled out. Just relaxing.
She does not need to go anywhere.
Just chill.
Just stay here all day, chewing these plants.
What are you chewing on?
I saw you chewing something. What are you chewing on? What'd you find?
Let's go, kiddos.
Pick her up. Better make her move.
Just hang out, alright? We are so close.
Woo. I'm not the most sure-footed either. She's pretty tolerant. She is an awesome cat for riding down that.
Yeah, good babies.
Did you get those keys?
Yeah.
Next time. Come on.
Practiced a lot around the house. Just every time we saw her, pick her up, put her on her shoulders.
Make them get used to it.
Stay up there.
My neck is pretty much done right by the shoulders. So where I'm carrying him. Just so you can maintain control of the cat. You can calm him down a bit more.